Good morning, children. In my last video, I have explained you chapter 3, one and more than one. Okay, or you can say singular and plural. So children, I have explained you, we have done book exercise also, but still few book exercises are left. So let's do. So it is the continuation of this chapter. We will start number C today. Look at the pictures. Fill in the blanks by adding ES to the naming words. Children, in the previous video, I have explained how to change a singular noun into plural noun by adding S, like girl, girls, boy, boys, toy, toys, pen, pens, pencil, pencils. In the same way, here we will learn how to change a singular noun to plural noun by adding ES. Like first example, it's given one watch. So you can write three watches. By adding ES, you can make it plural. One fox, two foxes, F-O-X-E-S. So here we have to add only ES. One bush, three bushes. One dress, three dresses. One tomato, many tomatoes. One bus, two buses. So here you have seen how to change a singular noun to plural noun by adding ES. Now children, there are some more words, there are some more nouns where we don't have to add S or ES. Let's see how. Like one man, but when three persons are there, then what should we write? Three men, M-E-N. M-A-N will change to M-E-N. One woman, four women, again M-E-N. One child, two children. One foot, two feet. So children, have you seen how the words are being changed here? One mouse, three mice. You will not write mouses or foots. No. Feet, mice. One goose, four geese. Now in number E, fill in the blanks with suitable words. Clues are given below. Add S or ES wherever needed. So children, we have already learned how to change a singular noun to plural noun by adding S or ES. Now we can see a birthday celebration is going on here. Beautiful balloons and ribbons are there. Okay, she is a birthday girl. Her grandmother is giving her a toy. I think it's a Barbie doll. I think they are her parents. They are giving her beautiful dresses. This boy, maybe he is her friend. He is giving a chocolate box. And here this boy wearing a birthday cap, he is giving her a beautiful card, and this girl also. And I think he is her uncle and he is giving her storybook. So many three storybooks are there. So we have to, you can see here children, cake is also kept, sweet dishes are kept. So let's fill in the blanks here. It was Sumi's birthday. Okay, so this girl's name is Sumi. Her parents gave a grand party. Yes, from the picture we can see children, it's a grand party. They decorated her home with, so here we can say balloons and ribbons. So let's find in the helping box. Yes, balloon is here, so you have to write in plural form children. So balloon will change into balloon. So here you can strike the answer from the helping box. And ribbon, so ribbon will change into ribbons. So we got many present gifts or presents. So option is present, so we will write presents on her birthday. So strike off present from here. Her parents gave her two lovely, so here in the picture we can see they are giving dresses, so dress will change into dresses. Her uncle gave her three story book, so books. Now strike it off. Her grandmother gave her two Barbie. So here we can see that she is giving her Barbie dolls. So doll will change into dolls. Her friend Varun brought a tin of, so children, we can see here many toffees are, or many chocolates are inside this box. So chocolate will change into chocolates. All her friends, many friends are here. So friends, all her friends sent her greeting cards. So I hope children, you have learned what is one and more than one and how to change them by adding s or es. So that's all for today, children. Thank you.